on photography because we get to take our own pictures, bring them into Photoshop and edit them, and then take them to Illustrator and make really cool things out of them. I would definitely recommend taking this class. It's really cool.
If you plan to make money,
you'll need one of these classes to manage your money. Or one of these classes, manage your business.
Okay, well, I took financial literacy last year and I really felt like I was interested in business, so I decided to take marketing. And it's really fun and you get to be really creative with your projects.
We took newspaper and we made it into a shopping bag. It's a great use for the old paper you have lying around.
Do you have wasted newspaper all over your house? Are you tired of using those boring brown bags for lunch? Do you love and want to save the environment?
This is the eco-friendly product for you. It's a new, fun, stylish way to use your newspaper.
Recyclable folders. They don't protect you, they keep you ordered up.
Hi, I'm Kevin Mendoza, and I'm here to talk about tech design, which is one of my favorite classes. The reason it's my favorite class is because I love the warm, open environment that accompanies the class. The projects are really fun, very freeform, very hands-on, and I really like that about this class. And it's one of the best electives out there, so, you know, tech design.
Good luck.
elective this class because.
Oh, you gotta say it.
Sharks and sports are awesome. Miss Halvin.
As you can see, we have so many classes to choose from here at the Borough. But don't worry, whatever elective you choose, there are winners. And so are the Colonials, like you and me. That tonight's gonna